man. To grow up. Being a little annoying right now.
Oh, the drumming? Oh, man, I'm sorry. I was really into this new Kid Rock album.
Yeah, because I'm sure it's completely different than the rest of them, right?
You know what? I'm just supporting a fellow Michigan artist. You could stand to do the same.
You downloaded the album illegally. You're actually doing the opposite of supporting him right now.
You know, I thought about that, and I figured it'd give me a great icebreaker if I ever saw him on the street. I could walk up to him and hand him a 20 and be like, "Hey, kid, I downloaded your last album. I figure I owe this to you." He'd laugh and invite me up to the VIP section, and we'd share some Coors Light.
First of all, where are you going to get a $20 bill? Secondly, why are you so worried about hanging out with Kid Rock? I mean, he's got enough problems trying to maintain his own career without a speck of talent.
Okay, so what about your M&M scenario?
Oh, no. That's completely different. Having him sign a bag of M&Ms? Hilarious!
So doesn't the same theory apply?
Are you saying Marshall Mathers doesn't have any talent?
No, Will, I'm saying he used to be talented. But ever since he started writing about Lindsay Lohan and Paris Hilton and the Kim Kardashian people and Mariah Carey and her Nickelodeon husband, he's about as cutting edge as Us Weekly.
That was just one song.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sure his next song, John and Kate Plus My Hate, is going to be a real hit.
Okay, you know what? You've made your point. Can I get back to my script now?
You're writing a script?
Yeah, I'm writing a script.
What's it about?
It's a biopic about Bob Seger.
I'm gonna pretend you were saying Joe Dirt Part 2.